dear God! Hi. I'm Daryl. I'm in constant pain, but I'm here to kill ya.
Ha! The bigger they are, the harder they-
Shut up!
Howdy do, everybody, Tomatosauce here, and I've got a little bit of news regarding Amphibia Abridged. First of all, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for all the support you've been giving this series so far. I've been having the time of my life creating this series for you guys, and seeing all of the love and excitement in the comments whenever a new episode gets released makes me the happiest person on earth. This was, and still is, a way for me to put my voice acting abilities to the test, voicing all these kinds of different characters, villains, heroes, you name it. But anyway, on to the news. So, currently the series is on the Sasha episode, Turning Point. Where we last left off, Sasha abused a robot.
Oh, nice slide, Michael Jackson. What else are you gonna-
Then Grime told her she needs to get her priorities straight, walked away, and immediately said he was going to make waffles.
Figure out which side you're truly against, and when you come back, I might have some waffles made.
They're bad.
Gonna ignore that!
Yeah, for anybody who hasn't seen Amphibia Abridged, I'll leave the playlist below so you can catch up, because this is nothing compared to some of the other jokes I have going. Anyway, the next episode is definitely going to focus on Sasha realizing which side she's against and fighting a giant golden robot. Now, from the sneak peek you guys saw at the beginning of the video, I'm sure you'll enjoy him.
And if not him, the little bots.
Terrify me!
Regardless, this episode's gonna have a really cool battle, plus Garcy Bear is gonna be starring as Sasha, obviously. Oh, and by the way, Garcy, when you watch this, you're killing it. I've been telling you, I'm sure everybody else can tell you in the comments below, because for everybody who doesn't know, which is probably all of you, my dubs are the first videos that Garcy has voice acted in. She hasn't done this before, and she's been killing it. But anywho, regarding the bigger news, this episode of the Abridged series was supposed to air on my channel today. However, due to just a few time constraints, the episode will probably need to be pushed to release tomorrow, hopefully. But just know, it is coming, and it's gonna be awesome. Now, the other thing I wanted to discuss is I know a lot of you have probably been wondering why I didn't finish dubbing the mall episode, or why I haven't addressed the new episodes too much yet. It's because I'm trying to dub these episodes in order for the Abridged series as the actual show continues every week. So if there's one episode where Sprague learns how to play hopscotch, and another episode that same week where Anne and the Planters have to fight against Andreas's bots and more lore is dropped, I'm probably going to lean more towards that one. But I'm also not saying I'm just gonna ignore those episodes, no. And once Amphibia Season 3A goes on hiatus, I'll most likely come back and then start doing dubs with those other episodes I didn't get around to doing. But anyway, that is the current game plan, and I just wanted to get all of you up to speed. Thank you guys again for getting the channel to 44,000 subscribers. It has been an incredible journey so far, and I cannot wait to keep going strong with you all. Oh, by the way, I'm doing a face reveal at 100,000. Anyway, I'm so glad you all have been enjoying Amphibia Abridged, and I hope you look forward to what's in store.
Which, as we all know, there's a lot.
If you like this series and want Andreas to keep singing random songs, please be sure to subscribe.
You're giving me too much power, Tomoda.
Oh, dear God, not again.
I'll see you guys in the next video. Tomoda Sauce, out!